Okay, this is going to be a tutorial on how to cheat in Terraria. What you do is you load up your world. I think you should do it single player because it's frowned upon in multiplayer and you may get banned from using Terraria. I don't know how, but someone might be able to do it. And you have, say you have 33 glowing mushrooms right here, and you want to have 9,999. What you do is you need to download and install Cheat Engine. I don't think it matters what version you have. Oh, hold on, let's get rid of this. This record, yeah. Okay, new scan. We're going to scan for 33 because that's how many mushrooms we have, and that's the value. So there's a bunch of them here, just ignore that. Take one off, put it in your inventory, and make sure you do not stack them, and it has to go in your inventory. So make sure you have room. So now I search for 32 because that's how many are in the stack. You see 32, there's two of them, so I'm going to do it one more time. 31, now I search for, there's 31 right there. Double click on it, and it'll pop up down here. Double click on the value, and you can change it to whatever you want. I don't think it displays past 9,999. So, I mean, if you're going to be doing something like that, you probably don't need more than it. There, you have 9,999 glowing mushrooms. Enjoy this hack, and don't screw other people's worlds over. Thanks.